Hello, 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 Internet, and welcome to another Cartoon Network game playthrough. I am Dash, your man for all things games at Cartoon Network. Today, we've got a pretty special treat. We're going to be looking at the beta of Ben 10 Roblox. We've been working on this for a while. It's a whole little world for you to explore. I'm really excited to show it to you. So let's go ahead and hop straight in. All right, so here we are. And as you can see, we're looking very sharp. We've got a great black jacket on, black jeans, cool hair. And what's this? The rust bucket and Ben himself. Okay, let's check in with him. How's it hanging? Can you tell me about the Omnitrix, Ben? Sure, you can use it to turn into Diamond Head, Heat Blast, and Stink Fly. Okay, that's pretty exciting. Thanks, Ben. You always say an alien problem does have an alien solution. So, as you guys can see down there at the bottom of the screen, we've got the Omnitrix on there right now. So, let's go ahead and have a look in here. All right, as he said, Diamond Head, Heat Blast, and Stink Fly. Boom. And now we are Stink Fly. It's that easy. And I gotta tell you, Stink Fly is one of my favorites because he's got the best superpowers. Flying, spitting, and jumping. Some of my favorite things. And what's over here? So over here, we've got the token leaderboard. You'll notice as we wander around that there's little kind of Omnitrix tokens scattered around the city. The more of those you can collect, the more you'll climb up the leaderboard there. Oh, you see a few of them down this road right now, but you know, we're not gonna look at that right now. I'll tell you what, let's go ahead and fly, because that's one of the best things you can do as Stink Fly. And look at this whole city. There's moving billboards, there's a park, there's a boat apparently, and the sky. We'll come back to that later. Now here we go. Here in the park, naturally, there are training dummies everywhere. And for this, we're gonna go ahead and turn into Heat Blast. So Heat Blast is able to fire off his blast straight at these dummies. Yeah, let's go ahead and get a little closer. Yeah, and as you can see, they've got a health bar. It goes down as you're blasting them away with flames. And then... Oh, and then there's Grandpa Max over here. How's it going?
Really top notch.
Yeah, we are top notch. I know it. So, not only are there all sorts of cool things to see around the city, but there are actual levels for you to go into in which we're gonna duke it out with some of Ben 10's worst enemies. So for example, we got Gwen here. Hey, is there anything you can help us with? Well, I'm not sure, Gwen. Yeah, we're just saying hi. That's fine. So, this is Hex's level. This giant spinning cabbage here, which we saw a moment ago. There it is. We're gonna walk straight through that, and you'll be able to see Hex's nightmare. Note to the editor, we might want to do an edit here to just walking straight into this point. There we go. All right, here we go, loading up Hex's Nightmare. What do we got? Whoa, this is pretty spooky. Did a Diamond Head just leap onto our Diamond Head? That's the biggest nightmare of all. All right, let's just head on through. Welcome to my realm of nightmares. You'll never escape, says Hex. Well, let's see. All right, so as we're making our way down through here, the top tip I have for you, there's all kinds of horrible black goo on the floor. Now, you really do not want to touch this stuff. It will take you down instantly and send you all the way back to the beginning of the room. This one, not so tough, but as it goes along, it truly lives up to the phrase Hex's Nightmare. All right, here we go. Now, we made it to that room, hit the crystal checkpoint because we're awesome. And here, we have the other challenge in Hex's Nightmare, some good old platforming. God, Diamond Head, he's so heavy. It can be difficult to climb up these things. Here we go. Ooh, yeah, ultimate hero who jumps. Come on, one more. Getting closer. Oh, but what's this? A barrier in the way. Why, yes, that's right, Diamond Head. Let's shoot at it. Man, satisfying. Okay, hit that next checkpoint and instantly more of that black goo. See? I told you. Oh, embarrassing. Another Diamond Head saw us do that. This is what I'm saying. It takes you down instantly. Hex is a bad dude. You gotta be careful. All right, coming around here. And jump. Oh, super skills. Not touching the black goo. Love it. Love it. Thing is, you know, once you get good enough at it, you can run straight through. But you might find in your first few tries, you gotta inch through it. And that's okay. Just trying to get out of this nightmare. That's exactly what I plan on doing, Hex. Oh no, that Diamond Head went down. Ooh. Oh, you know, in solidarity, we'll go down with them. Yeah, bud. It's pretty tough for a Diamond Head. Okay, okay. Take two, here we go. Yeah, no, you go ahead, you go first, Diamond Head, other Diamond Head, that's fine. Just gonna wait for him to jump. Yeah, all right. Is he gonna make it? Is he gonna fall again? Come on, other Diamond Head, you can do it. We're all rooting for you. Yes! All right, can we do the same? Big moment. Nobody breathe. And jump. All right. And fall. Yeah. All right, diamond head. We're making it to the exit. Here, don't worry, buddy. I got this for you. All right, hit that diamond. Okay, now this is where the goo gets real. Yeah, you think that was easy? Find your way through this? Indeed. Okay, you see, now this one, I'm having to inch a little bit more, as you can see. Take your time around these corners. You put literally one toe into that goo, you will go down immediately. It is not pleasant. Okay, we've got this. Oh no! Oh, see, I got greedy. This is what happens. Okay. For real this time. You think that was easy? Well, clearly I don't, Hex. But we'll try this again. All right. Okay. Smooth around the corner. Like it. Feeling it. Okay. Pure diamond head skills right now. Come on. Inching our way through like a real hero. Yes. Okay. We've made it further than we did before. Not this bit. Oh, nobody breathe. Nobody sneeze. Nope, blink. None of it. Wait a minute. Oh my goodness, we've gone the wrong way. This is a proper maze. Or have we? Was I getting tricked? I was getting tricked. Oh, I was this close to turning around. Okay. Making our way through. Another crystal down there, but it's not the one we need. Come on, so close. Yes! Greatest hero ever. That's Diamond Head. So now here we have a choice. Platforms or goo? I think platforms. All right. Ooh, big jumps. Oh, epic hero. Definitely awesome. Not gonna fall. Yeah, I knew it was gonna be fine. I totally knew it was gonna be fine. Look how calm Diamond Head is. We both knew it was gonna be fine. All right, and hop over. Just so you know, this is a gaming tip generally. Anytime you're jumping in a game, if you say stuff like epic hops and super jump, you're way more likely to actually make the jump. All right, more goo, my worst enemy of all time. Oh man, you know, here I am. I like slime normally. This slime, not into it. Oh, you'll never get out of here. I don't believe it. You keep putting all this goo in my way. No. Oh, Diamond Head, so sad. Back in the goo. All right, okay. Oh, see? You can see these other diamond heads going down. It's a true battlefield out here for a hero. All right. Gotta be careful this time. Yeah, little twist through. Remember, you don't have to rush things. Not all heroes need to move fast. Not everyone is accelerate. Sometimes you gotta be like a diamond. Think like a rock and jump just like a rock. All right, zooming up. Jump, yes, love it. Can I just say, I do actually like this decor, and ooh, see, I didn't say epic jump! Ooh, okay, all right, one more time. Super hops, yes, love it. I actually really like the way this place looks. Purple is one of my favorite colors, so, you know, I know Hex says this is a nightmare, but I would be down with, like, you know, hanging out in a place that looked like this for a while. It would just be kind of nice if, like, the floor wasn't constantly trying to kill me. All right, come through here. Can't get it on our shoes. These are brand new Diamond Head shoes. I am not getting gunk on my kicks. All right. Yes. And here we go. We make it to the final room, where Hex himself is once again standing above some magic cabbage.
To be continued.
Oh, this is delicious.
Yeah, to be continued indeed. Hex gonna have to give a lot more goo. But now, we're gonna go straight into Stinkfly's level. So Stinkfly's got a bomb on his back. And what we gotta do is fly through the rings in the sky. It's Steam Smythe who's put this bomb on us, and we gotta stop him. All right, so with this one, just make sure you get through the rings before that counter in the top right hits zero. You do not want to see what happens when you hit zero. It is not pretty. Oh, there's one of them floating boats. Oh, Steam Smythe, you're so evil. Why can't you use your forces for good? I think we'd all like it to fly around on cool floating boats in the air, but not if they're gonna blow us up. That's not the way. Oh, okay. All right, one more ring. Oh! Now, this part's tricky. You gotta avoid those floating mines. There's bombs everywhere with Steam Smythe. But yeah, that's right. Don't touch the balloons. Carefully soar on down. I will tell you, it feels so good to fly a Stinkfly. It just, like, you feel so free. Free as a bird. Or a fly. A stinky fly. Ha! Insolent brat indeed. That's me all over. So, we're getting under the wire. So you can see, each time you fly through one of these hoops, it adds 6 seconds back onto your time. So as long as you can keep hitting it before it hits zero, you should be okay. Okay. Avoid the mines. One more hoop! Haha, rapscallion. Man, I want to be called that more often. That's a great word. Okay. Bombs. Avoided. Like a pro fly. Zoom through that ring. This looks like it's the final one. That looks like Steam Smythe's ship itself up ahead. Oh yeah, we've got this. We've got this. Way better.
I didn't know if I was gonna make it out of that one.
I feel pretty sure we were a stink fly.
What a waste
of
genius.
And what's this? Boom! Bye-bye, Steam Smythe. We've got this. So, Stinkfly's level is pretty amazing. I think we can all agree. So here we are back in town. I hope you enjoyed this preview of the Ben 10 Roblox world. Please be sure to head on up there and check it out. It's pretty exciting. We're still adding stuff to it all the time. So I really hope you enjoy. And we will catch you next time for another Cartoon Network game playthrough. I'm Dash, and remember to have an awesome day. Take care, guys.